In this video, we take a look at the weirdly refurbished 321 trains. So, what do you usually get on a train refurbishment? New seats, new interior plastics, a modern look inside. But what you don't usually get is for the windows to be completely replaced and now look like modern train windows. That is so weird, especially since this is an old train. But look at the side, the windows look like they could be from any modern day train. But the train doors are still old. What a weird mismatched train. And if we look on the inside, it's been refurbished, but the doors are still old. And if we turn around on this view, it looks like it could be a modern train. And for comparison, let's take a look at an unrefurbished one. And let's take a look at the inside. There's a couple of little bits that look like have been repainted and updated a bit, but it's mainly unrefurbished.
This train is for Southend, Victoria. The next stop will be Shenfield. Please change here for London Underground, Docklands Light Railway, and other mainline services.
Thank you. This train is formed of 8 coaches. This station operates a no smoking policy.
Good night, Microsoft.